part 1.
Hello everyone, how are we all today? I hope doing great. Okay, today's activity is going to be like this. I am going to show you pictures of the story Show and Tell Day. Okay, I'm going to show you the pictures page wise, one page at a time. And with every page, I'm going to ask you some questions. Okay, and I want you to give the answer of those questions to the person who is assisting you, correct? I will also give the answers. Okay, I will give the answers according to what I feel. Okay, when I look at the picture, what I feel. You are going to give the answer according to what you feel. Okay, so when you look at a picture, what do you feel? You're going to answer. So are we ready? Come on, let's begin. Take a look.
Children, are we ready for today's activity? Come along, let's begin. Now, I want you to look at the picture that I'm showing you very carefully. Okay, now my first question. Looking at this picture, can you guess what the story is about? Looking at this picture, can you guess what the story is about? Okay, so when I look at this picture, I feel it is about a school. This is what I feel. Okay, now my next question. Why do you think so? Why do you think so? Well, I think this story is about a school because, see, first thing I can see the children, they are wearing a uniform. Okay, then I can see behind them, I can see a blackboard, okay, on which something is written. Then I see a table, and also I see a lady who's wearing a green sari and she's wearing glasses. So she looks like a teacher to me. So that is why I think so. Now, next question. What gives you this idea? What gives you this idea that this book is about a school? Well, when I look at this picture, I feel that you wear uniform when you go to school. Yes, in the classroom, in all the classrooms, we have a blackboard on which teacher writes to teach us. And then there is a big table for the teacher and there is a teacher. So that has given me the idea that this book is about a school. Now, let's turn to the first page of the storybook. Okay, so children, I want you to look at this picture carefully, okay? Now, my first question. Can you name the things you see in this picture? Can you name the things, all the things, okay, that you see in this picture? Okay, so I can see, first thing, I can see a blackboard. I can see there is someone writing on the blackboard. I can see a table, and on the table there are some objects like a train, an elephant, a tree and a pig. And I can see there are some children also sitting. I can only see the head of the children, but I can see 1, 2, 3. I can see that there are 3 children sitting in this picture. So these are all the things that I can see in the picture. Now, next question, okay? What are the things on the table? Children, we can see there is a table and on the table, there are some things kept. So come on, what are they? What are the things that you can see on the table? Well, I can see a tree. I can see a train, a red color train. I can see a pig. And I can see a purple elephant. I can see these things on the table. Okay. Now the next question. Where do you think the children are? Where do you think the children are? Okay. So when you look at this picture, you must have got some idea that where the children are. So where do you think they are? Well, I feel looking at the picture, the idea that I get is that they are in a classroom. They are in a classroom. They are in a school. Okay. So this is what I feel.